Coming to the top of the stretch, coming to the quarter pole, is Vinco, working a half mile in company. I believe he's on the outside. I think that's where they placed him originally, but I'm going to make sure when we come to the wire here. Emerson Chavez is the rider on Vinco, and he's working against another Dallas Stewart two-year-old. And he's on the outside. Finishing his half mile breeze and galloping out nicely.